Alexander the Great remarked that the peoples of Asia were slaves because they had not learned to pronounce the word no. Let that not be the epitaph of the English-speaking people, or of parliamentary democracy, or of France, or of the many surviving liberal states of Europe. There, in one single word, is the resolve which the forces of freedom and progress. set afoot and make up our minds in good time. Is this a call to war? Does anyone pretend that preparations for resistance against aggression amount to the unleashing of war? I declare it to be the sole guarantee of peace, the finest and the surest prospect of peace.